COVID patient coming to my surgery. That's why I'm not there right now. We've been telling the government, you are trailing behind. We're given 2 months lead time before we experience any single case of COVID-19 here in Zimbabwe. We should have taken those 2 months to prepare. And we've been talking about preparation. That includes training of healthcare workers. We have not been trained. Training means standardizing the way we manage these cases. Let everybody understand how they approach a patient who walks in with symptoms. Let everybody know. Right now, if you ask me, does a mask work when you're sitting there in your surgery? Is it useful for you to wear a mask or not? I have no answer to that. I'll tell you it doesn't work. Why? Because that's what I've read. I've been told that there are certain masks which work, like the N95. There are others which don't work, like the ordinary masks that we wear for self-protection. So you cannot go into a ward with COVID-19 patients wearing the ordinary surgical mask that we wear in theater. That wouldn't help you very much. And yet that's all we have. So we are not prepared.
It appears almost everyone with the money to buy a mask is buying the surgical one. So are you saying they are they wasting their money? Is it become just a fashion statement, or is it useful?
It's very useful. Particularly if you are coughing or sneezing, you've got a flu, even if it's an ordinary flu. Just wearing that mask makes sure that you don't spray your droplets to the population. So you are being a responsible citizen. You are protecting others, so it works. But whether it works to protect you from other people's aerosol is something else. I think other people's aerosols can still get in through the side channels of the mask, and you may still get infected. So, but let's use it in the absence of anything else to use. Let's use it, but don't have a very serious sense of security when you're wearing that mask.
Thank you very much, Doc. Others are advising that you also put some chili on your hands so that you don't...
That advice works. But I don't know how many people, if you do it once, you may not do